Alright, hello folks. Check this out. I got this little book for my wife for her first Mother's Day. I'm at the SM Mall. And I think this will help her. So you got this. She would never do that to me. And this book is called Mother's Short Bible Sentence from Proverbs 21. So it's the back of it. So look at this. The SM Mall. I was shopping out with my wife and my kids. So we had to get some diapers. So. As we go verse by verse. Yeah. I guess verse 17. And then some funny pictures in this book. But anyways, I was just shopping around, went to the SM Mall, went to the market, went to the store, looking for like a shirt said, looking for a shirt that said like, my mom's cool, or my mom's awesome. So, proved that she will like this book. Get back in the case. So, I went to the bookstore. I saw the bookstore and I'm like, well, I'm going to the bookstore. So I go look in the bookstore for a book for my baby so I can read a book for my baby. And then find one. So I was like, well, they, you know, sometimes they have some niche gifts you can find in the bookstore. So then it cost this book. And I think I'll bless it. So anyways, that's my shopping experience for Mother's Day. And I get her more gifts. I'm getting more gifts next week. Well, anyways, bye-bye.